What's going down? Molly, Schuyler friends, welcome back to Schuyler Nation. It is dark outside. I'm actually doing the intro after I've already built the food because of the fact that it wasn't what I expected and I had had a little bit of an intro, but I'm changing it. So we are at Asher’s in Pekin, Illinois. There used to be one in Farmington. Now, the one in Farmington actually burned down last year on Thanksgiving time. So they took this, remodeled it up, and it is fabulous inside. Now, they have a big shoe challenge. And the reason I'm redoing this one is because, so you get an hour, supposedly, and it's, the menu said, or the one I saw, the little thing that said $35, well, it is $45, so not a big difference. But here's the deal. It says 5 pounds of meat, basically, as the description of it. So it's like a 3-star-ish challenge, whatever, 4. But here's the thing, it's not. All said and done, after I looked at all what I had put on it, it was about 12 pounds. So 5 pounds of the meat plus the bread. And these things are as big as a flipping tray. They're a whole tray. There's two of them. Two humongous chicken fried steaks, like massive, like huge, like, I don't know. I can't even talk. You know, like the big trays you get at a cafeteria. Two huge, like the big size trays. The big size trays. Like they won't use your it. So anyway, two of the big trays, and then of the big old pork tenderloins, and then 5 pounds of fries, plus cheese sauce, plus all that breading. It's about 12 pounds. It's huge. And because of the fact it's all fried and breaded, you're gonna need a lot of water. This is not an easy challenge. So, the big shoe challenge. You will get it for free, you get an hour, and it's $45 if you can complete it. But, do not misdirect yourself. It is 10 to 12 pounds. Mom and woman versus food. Obviously, I already ate it, so you'll find out what's gonna happen.
second layer of these fries. It's massive. Okay, now you can see the whole.
Definitely doable. Definitely crunchy. baby. You got it.
Thank you.
Let your room up. It's
so much fried food. It's It was it was hard. I'm getting pretty full. And sitting down is even harder, so if I was standing up, it would have been a little bit easier, but of course I'm sitting down on the table. It's stupid. But anyway, if you'd ever like a free chicken fried steak fried thing with a slice of bread, what's up with the bread?
Texas toast.
Slice of Texas toast. That's cool as heck. Whatever, I guess that's what they do here in Illinois. If you like a free piece of toast, you got an hour. There you go. 12 pounds of fried food and a piece of bread. There you go. Like and subscribe. If you want to sponsor anything, let me know. Oh my god. Mom and woman versus food versus a huge, big shoe challenge. It's massive. Bye.